Second quarter, St. Peter's is in the red zone again. Check out the throw from Long. He zips it to Kenyon Massey, who makes the catch in the back of the end zone. A big-time throw and a big-time catch. Marauders rolling up 20-0.
Years ago too. How far was the drive?
2 hours.